Oh, Yoder!
Oh, it's you all. We meet again.
So what's a successor to the Imperial Throne doing in a place like this?
I've been working with the Dawn to officially seal our Treaty of Friendship.
Is it going well?
Well, I wish I could say it were going better.
I can imagine. That Heracles monstrosity kind of made the Union really not like the Empire.
Yes. And now, prominent members of the Empire are voicing their doubts regarding the Friendship Treaty.
The conditions the Dawn gave the Empire were for a treaty of equality, after all.
And they are certainly not on equal footing with something like that.
Yes. Had I known about Heracles beforehand, I could have stopped them, but...
You didn't know about that thing? You're in line to be Emperor.
I know, but I have no authority over the Imperial Knights.
The Imperial Knights act on orders from the Emperor alone. They do not report to anyone else.
Well then, it's easy. Just become Emperor.
You mean...
Becoming Emperor isn't as simple as that.
Why not?
To ascend to the throne, one must possess the Imperial treasure, Dane Nomos. But Dane Nomos went missing around the time of the Great War, 10 years ago.
Huh. So that's the real story why we still don't have an Emperor.
And that's why Rago wanted to get his hands on Dane Nomos.
What was that, Yuri?
Forget it, it's nothing.
Anyway, is it really okay for an Imperial candidate to be wandering the streets like this?
I was just on my way to Heliord.
Ah, that is closer to Dongress than this place is. Negotiations would probably go smoother there.
I believe so too.
Master Yoder, we should be off.
If you'll please excuse me.